some gloves, okay, so that I can take a look into your eye and get a little bit close to you so that I can see what's going on into your eye, okay? I'm just gonna throw on some gloves. Mm-hmm. want to see what's going on in there. Can you go ahead and look down? Kind of look down, but keep your head tilted back. Look down, and I'm going to lift up your eyelids like this so I can look into them, okay? Yes, look down. Good. Interesting. I'm seeing some things here. Definitely. Okay, you can relax for a second. Let me try one of these other techniques. Alright. So what I'm going to do next is I'm just going to try to clean out your eye. This is some soapy water. It seems like a little too much, but sometimes that's all you need, a little rinse. Just going to put some of this soapy water on this rag. That's peculiar. It seems like there's been no real progress. Nothing has been making your eye look less irritated and red. So I'm gonna try to brush it out, see if that helps. Because at this point, we are running out of options. I'm gonna use this brush and get in there real close, okay? But I need to be able to see a little bit better. Gonna turn up these lights and get in there. Hold still. You may feel a bit of a scratchy feeling. So just keep your eyes open for me as wide as you can. It may be a little hurting, may hurt a little bit, maybe a little bothersome, but get over it. Beauty is pain. Good. my key to try to unlock the item from your eye, like a safe. Can't believe I didn't think of this before. Perfect. The key to getting rid of all illnesses. I really don't know how helpful that was. Unfortunate. Maybe this. Trying to swab it out of your eye. Just use this little Q-tip swab and swipe it to swap it out. Okay. Now, it's officially time to say goodbye.